Madhya Pradesh is the heart of India, and in its heart, it carries talents unmatched. This is the state of Chandrasekhar Azad, Ravi Shankar Shukla, Tatya Tub, Rani Lakshmi Bai, and Rani Avanti Bai. This is the state of legendary Roop Singh Bias and Aslam Sher Khan, wrestling coach Fatima Bano, and Shahid Mustaq Ali, the first Indian to score century overseas. This is the state that loves its classical traditions and the knowledge that comes with it. Saying so, we welcome you to the Fit India Quiz Madhya Pradesh edition, presented by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports and Ministry of Education with Fit India Mission in celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav is an initiative of the Government of India to celebrate and commemorate 75 years of progressive India and the glorious history of its people, culture and achievements. Fit India Quiz is the biggest Indian quiz on sports and fitness like none other. The Fit India Quiz provides an opportunity to students and schools to win cash prizes of rupees 3.25 crores and be the champion at state and national level. After the preliminary rounds, 360 schools will be participating in the state web round, where they will be competing with the selected schools from their respective state or union territory to become state or union territory champion and represent their state or union territory in the national finals. Without any more delay, let's go to our virtual auditorium to meet our quiz master for today.
Namaskar, warm greetings and welcome to the state grand final of Fit India Quiz Madhya Pradesh edition. I am your quiz master, Devjyoti Dasgupta. Well, students, we have seen an absolutely enthralling round of semi-finals and I'm sure we're all ready to crack the finals. Well, without any further delay, let's straight away go ahead and see who our participating students are. All right, so this final day, this final quiz from Madhya Pradesh is going to be indeed a very special one. So are we all excited, students? That's fantastic. And this indeed is a very, very big day because you are representing your state, your school and your district too. All teams have been very impressive and one team is going to go through the national final rounds. So all you got to do is buckle up, pull your sleeves up and run behind the champion's trophy. Anyway, the state final is meant to be the grand one and I'm sure this is going to be a grand one. There are prizes in place for the top three scorers of this round. The second runners-up will win a cash prize of 55,000 rupees. The first runners-up will win a cash prize of 1,10,000 rupees and the winner, the champion of this round, will win a cash prize of 2,75,000 rupees. And hence, participants, please remember that the top scorer of this round will represent their school and the state at the national finals. Well, I'm sure the teams are very, very confident and let's see their energy quotient at the moment because this is the very beginning of the quiz. Let's get to know you a little better. Starting off with Team 1, please introduce yourself.
Hello all, this is Tisha Agrawal of Class 10, representing Chaitram School, North Campus, Indore.
Hello everyone, this is Aditya Joshi from Class 10, representing Chaitram School, North Campus, which is indeed from the cleanest city of Madhya Pradesh, Indore.
Lovely, it's such a great honor to have you, Tisha and Aditya. Welcome to both of you. Moving ahead with Team 2, please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Shiv Sagar Mishra. I'm from Pandit Lajja Sankar Jha Model High School, Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. And he's my partner.
My name is Abhay Gupta.
Alright, so welcome Abhay and Shiv Sagar. It's great, a pleasure to have both of you. Moving on ahead with a Team 3. Please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, I'm Ruthi Chanchlani from Carmel Convent Senior Secondary School, BHCL, which is indeed in the heart of MP, that is Bhopal.
I'm Ananya Gupta from Class 11.
Lovely, welcome once again to Ananya and Ruthi. Moving on ahead with Team 4, a final team. Please introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, this is Bhumika Yadav and this is Yashasi Vankhre and we are from Chris Jyoti Convent Senior Secondary School, Ujjain.
lovely. Welcome Bhumika and Yashasvi. Well, teams, go ahead and play the quiz. Get ourselves rocking and playing the quiz. I would want to ask you a little question. So team one, as you are representing Indore, your school as well, so I'm sure you have done a lot of preparations. So what are the pain that you really had to go through to be there in that position?
So actually, this quiz is a very vast quiz as sports is a diverse topic. So we needed to do a huge amount of preparation for that. So we really worked day and night, just looking forward for all the facts and all the information, whatever we could gather for the sports. And it was a tough journey, but we still made it till the final, state finals. So let's see, it's all on God now that our preparation goes.
I wish you all the very best, Redha. And it's in fact such a great honor to talk to you. Well, moving on with team two, I want to know who's your favorite sports personality who probably inspires you the most?
Sir, my favorite sports personality is Pradeep Narwal, which is from Kabaddi.
Sir, my favorite sports personality is Michael Phelps, swimming.
Oh, lovely. That's a beautiful combination. Anyway, moving on ahead with team three. All right, so I just have a very simple question to you. Do you really think that you can win this competition? You can win this final state round quiz competition?
Yes, sir. So according to our preparation, we are confident that yes, we worked really hard and we hope for the best. Still, we give our best. Let's see what happens the next.
Lovely. Thank you. Thank you so much. And team four, I'm sure that you are very ready for all the question that comes your way. But what is the kind of feeling that you have at the moment? Is it anxious, nervous, happy, excited? What is it?
It is a combination of excitement and nervousness because it is one of the biggest quizzes in India. So we are very excited about it.
Absolutely fantastic. Well, team 1, 2, 3, and 4, congratulations for being here and I wish you all the very best. But before that, it is also time for me to introduce our expert for the day. I welcome Ms. Smita Pal. She is the captain fit. I welcome you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you so much, sir, and a very warm welcome to all, and I wish you all the luck. All the best participants.
Well, thank you so much once again, ma'am, for joining us today. Well, dear students, we have a very special guest who will join us and wish you all the very best. Let's have a look.
Namaskar, dosto. Myself, VX Sagar Prasad from Indian Men's Hockey Team. Apni state Madhya Pradesh se qualify hone wali 889 team ko badhai de dena chahta hoon. Unhone itni mehnat aur lagan ke saath सारे चैलेंज को पार कर फिट इंडिया क्विज स्टेट फाइनल्स क्वालिफाई किया है. आई विश देम गुड लक एंड मे द बेस्ट टीम विंस. थैंक यू.
दैट इंडीड इज अ ग्रेट वे टू किक बिगिन दिस ब्यूटीफुल क्विज कंपटीशन. हाउएवर, बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू प्लेइंग द फर्स्ट राउंड व्हिच इज फिटनेस की डोज आधा घंटा रोज, लेट मी टेल यू दैट अपार्ट फ्रॉम कैप्टन फिट, यू हैव टू मोर लाइफलाइंस, वन बीइंग हेड और टेल, व्हिच विल मेक टू इनकरेक्ट ऑप्शंस डिसअपीयर. And you have another option, which is toss the question, which you can use to completely change or probably flip your question. You can use this lifeline. So teams, let's begin your quest with the very first round, which is called Fitness Kiddos. And before we begin the first round, Fitness Kiddos, let's have a quick look at the rules.
Fitness Kiddos. Questions on yoga, fitness and nutrition. Clockwise round. Each team will get 15 seconds to answer a question after the quiz master has read it out. Direct questions to each team. No passing. Correct answer will fetch 10 points. No negative marking. Lifelines are available. If lifeline is used, correct answer will fetch 5 points. The quiz master's decision is final.
Teams, I'm sure that you have jotted down the rules, then we are all set to kick begin the first round, Fitness Kiddos. And here's your first question on your computer screen for team one. DASH is the main structural protein in the extracellular matrix found in the body's various connective tissue. As the main component of connective tissue, it is the most abundant protein in mammals, making up from 25% to 35% of the whole body protein content. Fill up the gap. And your options are A, tubulin, B, collagen, C, actin, and D, keratin. And your time starts now.
So, we would like to use the lifeline of Captain Fit.
Yes, I think the right answer will be collagen.
Well, thank you, madam. All right, so team one, you have heard what our expert have said. So, do you have a different option to choose, or would you like to go with our Captain Fit, madam?
So, we would like to go with our Captain Fit, ma'am. Option
All right,
B.
So, you would lock option B, collagen. And let's see if absolutely fit answer. Congratulations. You fetch 5 points.
Thank you.
Moving on ahead with the second question to team two. And here's a question on your computer screen. This exercise is intended to improve lower back and gluteus strength. Many variations of this exercise are employed throughout the world. Most commonly, the balancing of the body on the hands and the feet. Name the exercise. And your options are A, jumping jack, B, pull-up, C, bridge, and D, calisthenics. And your time starts now.
Sir, option C, bridge.
All right, so you would like to go with option C, bridge. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, team two. Moving on ahead with team three. And here's a question on your computer screen. What name is given to the biochemical and physiological process by which an organism uses food to support its life? A, digestion, B, nutrition, C, osmosis, and D, respiration. And your time starts now.
So we'd like to go with option B, nutrition.
All right, you would like to choose option B. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, team three. And finally, the final question in the first round for team four. Here's a question on your computer screen. When we speak of the abs, which muscle are we referring to? And your options are A, pelvic, B, rectus abdominis, C, gluteus maximus, and D, soleus. And your time starts now.
Option B.
All right, so you would like to go with option B? Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, team four. And with this, we wind up the first round, which is Fitness Kiddos. It's time for us to slip into a short breather, but you stay tuned because on the other side of the break, we have the scores for you. So stay tuned.
Fitness and Sports Quiz. Fit India Quiz. माननीय प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी के विजन फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट के द्वारा की गई इस पहल से जुड़ने का सभी देशवासियों से आह्वान करता हूं। फिट इंडिया क्विज में देश के कोने कोने से भाग लेने वाले सभी विद्यार्थियों का अभिनंदन करता हूं और आशा करता हूं कि आप सभी जी जान लगाकर एवं दिमाग से फिट इंडिया क्विज में भाग लेंगे और अपने विद्यालय परिजनों एवं राज्य का नाम रोशन करेंगे। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
वी आर बैक आफ्टर द ब्रेक टू द ग्रैंड फाइनल ऑफ फिट इंडिया क्विज मध्य प्रदेश एडिशन प्रेजेंटेड बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ यूथ अफेयर्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन विद फिट इंडिया मिशन इन सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव। फिट इंडिया क्विज इज द बिगेस्ट इंडियन क्विज ऑन स्पोर्ट्स एंड फिटनेस। And it is now time for us to see what the scoreboard looks like. All right, so team one, you are at 5 points. Team two, three, and four, you are at 10 points respectively. Congratulations to all the teams. All right, so moving on ahead with our second round, which is named as Champion of Champions. And before we start off playing the quiz in the second round, let's have a quick look at the rules.
Champion of Champions. Questions on sports and sports personalities. Buzz around. Correct answer will fetch 10 points. The question will not pass. Wrong answer will fetch minus 5 points. No additional lifelines for this round. The quiz masters decision is final.
And let's have a quick look at the first question in the second round. Identify this cross-country skier who competed for India at the 2014 Winter Olympics. This is a buzzer round. No one's responding. Let's see what is the fit answer. It's Nadeem Iqbal. Let's move on to the second question in the second round. Shiva Keshavan has represented India with distinction in this sport at many Winter Olympics. Name the sport. Alright, so team 1 has buzzed and let's hear your answer.
So the sport is luge.
Alright, let's see. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, the team 1. You fetch 10 points. Moving on with the third question in the second round. And here's your question on your computer screen. Identify this tennis player who hails from Chennai and represents India in Davis Cup. And team 1 has buzzed again. Let's hear your answer.
Rohan Bopanna.
Alright, let's see if this is the fit answer. That is an unfit answer. We're sorry about that. The fit answer is Ram Kumar Ramanathan. Moving on with the final question in the second round. The fourth question. And here's on your computer screen. This Indian was the fastest swimmer to cross the English Channel in 1987. Name her. Team 1 again. Let's hear your answer.
Arati Saha.
Let's see if this is the fit answer. That's an unfit answer. The fit answer is Anita Sood. Anyway, with this, we wind up the second round, which is Champion of Champions. Time for us to take a short break, but you stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Fit rehna utna mushkil kaam nahi hai jitna kuch logon ko lagta hai. Fitness ki dose आधा घंटा रोज. इस मंत्र में सभी का स्वास्थ्य सभी का सुख छिपा हुआ है. फिटनेस की डोज आधा घंटा रोज.
Back after the break to the grand final of Fit India Quiz, the Madhya Pradesh edition presented by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Ministry of Education with Fit India Mission in celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. And our Honorable Prime Minister could not have said in a better way how important fitness is in our lives. Fitness ki dose, aadha ghanta roz. And it is now time for us to have a look at the scores. Alright, so team 1, you are at 5 points, team 2, 3 and team 4, you are at 10 points respectively. I'm sure with this round, the third round, which is named as Magic of Sports, you would climb up the ladder and improve in the scores. Well, moving on with the third round, that is Magic of Sports, let's have a quick look at the rules.
Magic of Sports. Mixed bag audiovisual questions. Anti-clockwise round. Each team will get 15 seconds to answer a question after the video is shown and the quiz master has read it out. Direct questions to each team. No passing. Correct answer will fetch 10 points. No negative marking. No additional lifelines for this round. The quiz master's decision is final.
All right, so students, we are all set to play the third round, which is Magic of Sports, and please ensure that you do not opt for an helpline because there's no helpline available and this is an anti-clockwise round. So we would be starting off with team 4. Team 4, here's the question on your computer screen. And your question is, in this video shown, what was created by PV Sindhu when she beat Nozomi Okuhara in Basel, Switzerland in 2019? And your time starts now. Team 4. Running out of your time, do it just 2 seconds. Time over. Let's look at the fit answer. Well, PV Sindhu became the first to win the Badminton World Championships. Well, this was the fit answer. However, never lose your heart. We have enough rounds to level up the score. Anyway, moving on with the second question for Team 3. And here's a question. Alright, so Team 3, your question on your computer screen. In SKE, what is the sword equipment called? And your time starts now. Well, Team 3.
Sir, Koti.
Alright, let's see if this is the fit answer. Well, that is an unfit answer. It's Tura. Anyway, not an issue. Moving on ahead with the third question for Team 2. Here's on your computer screen. Team 2 is, the equipment shown in the video is being used in which indigenous sport? I repeat the question, the equipment shown in the video is being used in which indigenous sport? And your time starts now. Team 2.
Sir, Kalarai Petu.
Alright, let's see if this is the fit answer. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. It is Kalarai Petu. Many, many congratulations to you. And the final question in the third round. For Team 1, here's a question. Computer screen. And Team 1, your question. Identify this Indian who is the first Indian fencer to ever qualify for the Olympics after qualifying for the 2020 Tokyo Summer Olympics. And your time starts now.
So the answer is Bhavani Devi.
All right, let's see that. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, CA Bhavani Devi. Many, many congratulations to all the teams. And with this, we wind up the third round, which is the magic of sports. Time for us to take a short break, but stay tuned. We'll be back with the scores. Final of Fit India Quiz, Madhya Pradesh edition, presented by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Ministry of Education, with Fit India Mission in celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Fit India Quiz is the biggest Indian quiz on sports and fitness. And students, it's now time for us to have a look at the scoreboard. Well, Team 3 and Team 4, you were 10 points respectively. Team 1 is at 15 points. And the one who's leading the scoreboard at the moment is Pandit LS Jha Government Model School of Excellence, Jabalpur, with 20 points. Congratulations. Well, I'm sure we have now stepped in into round 4, which is named as Khelega Bharat to Khilega Bharat. You'll get some more positive points, and all of you will give a very, very tough fight to be the champion. Alright, so let's proceed ahead, playing the fourth round, which is Khelega Bharat to Khilega Bharat, and have a quick look at the rules.
Khelega Bharat to Khilega Bharat. Questions on Khelo India, Fit India and traditional games. Clockwise round. Each team will get 15 seconds to answer a question after the quiz master has read it out. The question will not pass. Correct answer will fetch each team 10 points. No negative marking. Lifelines are available. If lifeline is used, correct answer will fetch 5 points. The quiz master's decision is final.
Alright, so let's kick begin the fourth round. Khelega Bharat to Khilega Bharat. And the best thing in this round is you can avail your helpline. And this is a direct question. So I would like to begin with team 1. And here's your question on your computer screen. Seeker and hitter are in relation with which one of the following games? And your options are A. Silambam, B. Langdi, C. Skipping, and D. Lagori. And your time starts now.
So option D, Lagori.
Alright, so you would like to go with option D? Absolutely fit answer, congratulations, and you fetch 10 points. Moving on ahead with the second question to team 2. And let's see, what's your question? Sakshi Rajendra Shitole from Maharashtra won gold medal at Khelo India Youth Games 2019 in under the 21 category. What sport did she play? And your options are A. Swimming, B. Gymnastics, C. Archery, and D. Shooting. And your time starts now.
Sir, we would like to take lifeline.
Alright, so can we stop the clock? And what helpline
would you like to use? Sealed by a deal.
What helpline would you like to choose?
Captain Fit.
Captain Fit. Alright, so Captain Fit, madam, you are once again requested to please be on screen and help team 2 to answer correctly.
Yes, so team, I think the right answer will be archery.
Thank you so much, Captain Fit Madam. And team 2, would you like to choose the option that a Captain Fit Madam has stated, or do you have a different answer?
C, option C.
All right, so you would like to go with option C, which is archery. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. Moving on ahead with the third question to team 3, and here's your question on your computer screen. The name of this martial art is derived from the Tamil word meaning hill. Identify this indigenous sport of India. And your options are A. Gatka, B. Silambam, C. Thangta, and D. Insuknao. And your time starts now.
Sir, we'd like to go with option B, Silambam.
Right. You would like to go with option B, which is Silambam. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. Team 3. And the final question in the fourth round for team 4. Here's your question on your computer screen. Which state won the highest number of gold medals at Khelo India Youth Games 2020? And your options are A. Assam, B. Karnataka, C. Maharashtra, or D. Bihar. And your time starts now.
C. Maharashtra.
C. Maharashtra. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations. Team 4. And you all have played exceptionally well. Congratulations to all the teams. With this, we wind up the fourth round. That is Khelega Bharat to Khilega Bharat. Time for us to take a short break, but stay tuned. On the other side of the break, we'll reveal the scores and play the most interesting round, which is freestyle. Stay tuned.
हेल्दी खाना तीन टाइप्स का होता है, गो, ग्रो एंड ग्लो। गो फूड्स हमें ताकत या स्ट्रेंथ देते हैं, ग्रो हमें बढ़ने या टॉल होने में मदद करते हैं, और ग्लो फूड्स हमें बीमारी से लड़ने की ताकत देते हैं। बहुत अच्छे। तो स्वस्थ रहने के लिए दिन में हमें अपनी थाली में गो, ग्रो एंड ग्लो फूड्स चेक करने चाहिए।
तो कौन से फूड्स गो, कौन से ग्लो और कौन से ग्रो होते हैं?
गो फूड्स जैसे रोटी, चावल, ब्रेड और फैट्स हमें ताकत देते हैं। दाल, दूध, अंडे, मीट और मछली, इन्हें हम ग्रो फूड्स कहते हैं। फल और सब्जियां, जिन्हें हम ग्लो फूड्स कहते हैं, इनसे हमारे शरीर को आवश्यक विटामिन्स और मिनरल्स मिलते हैं। मुझे विश्वास है अब तुम सबको पौष्टिक खाने के बारे में जानकारी हो गई है। एक और बात का ध्यान रखो, हम जब खाना खाएं तो उसका आधा हिस्सा फल और सब्जियां होनी चाहिए। याद रखना, अगर हम सही और पौष्टिक खाएंगे तो हम हमेशा स्वस्थ रहेंगे।
हम गो ग्लो एंड ग्लो करेंगे।
We are back after the break to the grand final of Fit India Quiz Madhya Pradesh edition presented by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Ministry of Education with Fit India Mission in celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Fit India Quiz is the biggest Indian quiz on sports and fitness. And students, now is the time for us to reveal the scores. And trust me, when we see the scoreboard, this is going to be a nail-biting one because all of you are giving a neck-to-neck competition. And let's have a look at the scoreboard. Well, Team 3 and Team 4, you are tied up with 20 points. Congratulations. And Team 1 and Team 2, you are tied up again with 25 points. Congratulations. Well, this round, that is freestyle, is going to be a killer one. And you got to nail it and slay it because this is a buzzer round. Fingers on your buzzer. And whoever probably gives the maximum answer wins and be the champion so that you can represent your state, district and school at the national level. And let's begin the final round, that is freestyle, and let's have a quick look at the rules.
Freestyle, sports mixed bag questions. 12 questions on the buzzer. Correct answer will fetch each team 10 points. Minus 5 for wrong answer after buzzer. No additional lifeline for this round. Quiz master's decision is final.
All right, so students, I want to see that big smile on your face and get onto the floor because this is going to be an exciting round. That's freestyle. There are 12 questions, buzzer round, no lifelines can be availed. All right, so let's proceed ahead with the first question in the final round freestyle. And here's your question on your computer screen. What is the name of the bat used in horse polo? All right, team one, please answer.
Sir, it is named mallet.
All right, let's see. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, you fetched 10 points. Second question on your computer screen. 21 points are needed to win a game of squash. True or false? Team 2, please answer.
Sir, false.
Well, let's see that. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations. Team 2, you fetched 10 points again. The next question on your computer screen. In which East Indian steel city was the Tata Football Academy established in 1987? In which East Indian steel city was the Tata Football Academy established in 1987? And team 1, please answer.
Sir, Jamshedpur.
Well, let's see that. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations. You once again fetch 10 points. The next question on your computer screen. The 2-meter springboard and 15-meter platform are categories in diving. True or false? Team
Sir,
1,
true.
Answer.
Sir, true.
Alright, let's see if this is... Oh, that is an unfit answer. The fit answer is false. Moving on ahead with the next question. Question number 5 on your computer screen. A rack is a piece of equipment that is used to place billiard balls in their starting positions at the beginning of a pocket billiards game. Which basic geometric shape is a rack? And team one has buzzed, please answer.
Sir, it's a triangular shaped.
Well, let's see that. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. You fetched 10 points again. All right, so moving on ahead with question number 6. And the question is on your computer screen. Chennai Superstars, Pune 7 Aces and Hyderabad Hunters are some of the teams in which sporting league of a racket sport? And team 1 have buzzed again.
Sir, Premier Badminton League, badminton.
All right, let's have a look. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. Well, team 1 seems absolutely in fire. Back-to-back answers, many, many congratulations. And question number 7 on your computer screen. What term is used to denote the score of 40-40 in a game of tennis? Team 1 again, please answer.
Deuce.
Alright, let's see if this absolutely fit answer. Congratulations! And Team 1 seems swapping away all the questions in the freestyle. Well, teams, you've got to buck up now. Team 1 have almost swapped away with all the questions. Let's see what is in store at question number 8. Well, Sutirtha Mukherjee and Satyan Gyanansekaran are athletes in which indoor racket sport? Sutirtha Mukherjee and Satyan Gyanansekaran are athletes in which Indian racket sport? No one. All right, it's Team 1 again. Let's hear your answer.
Sir, squash.
Okay, let's see that. Oh, that is an unfit answer. It's table tennis. The fit answer is table tennis. But do not lose your heart. You have scored a lot of points. Teams, I'm warning you again. Team 1 is almost swapping away with all the questions. You really got to buck up now. We are just due with a few more questions and almost inching towards the climactic part. All right, so moving on ahead with the next question on your computer screen. Who invented the game of basketball? Team 3, please answer.
Dr. James Naismith.
All right, let's see that. Absolutely fit answer, congratulations. Team 3, you fetch 10 points. And you seem slowly getting on to the track. That's great. Let's see what is question number 10 on your computer screen. What almanac published annually is colloquially known as the Bible of cricket? Team 1, please answer.
It's known as Wisden's Cricket Almanac.
All right, let's have a look. Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, Team 1 again. I'm highly and heavily impressed with Team 1. You're almost answering all the questions in the freestyle. Brilliant. Moving on ahead with the next question. And here's question number 11, the second last question. And the question is, only 3 Indians have ever defeated Magnus Carlsen in a chess match. Vishwanathan Anand and Pantela Harikrishna are 2 of them. Which teenage prodigy recently became the 3rd? Team 1 again.
K. Pragnananda.
Alright, let's have a look. Well, absolutely fit answer. Congratulations, Team 1. And the final question, question number 12. On your computer screen, Pawan Sheravat was one of the first exponents of this move in pro kabaddi, for which he got the nickname High Flyer. Which is this move called, named after an amphibian? All right, team
high jump.
Two. Team 2, please high answer.
Jump. High jump.
High jump, all right. Let's see if this, that's the frog jump. That's an unfit answer, and the fit answer is frog jump. All right, dear students, with this, we wind up the final round, that is freestyle. This was a beautiful round. I had a whale of a time, and I'm sure everyone watching also had an amazing time. Team 1, you did splendid. You were fantastic. Well, it's now time for us to take a short break, but stay tuned, because on the other side of the break, we have the scores and the presentation ceremony as well. So stay tuned.
लाइफ में चैलेंजेस कभी भी और कहीं भी आ सकते हैं और हम इनका अच्छे से तभी सामना कर सकते हैं जब हम तैयार हों इनको फेस करने के लिए। हम अगर हेल्दी और फिट हैं तो हमारी तैयारी और भी बेहतर हो जाती है, बस जरूरत है थोड़ी सी मेहनत, थोड़े से अनुशासन की। प्रेजेंटिंग फिट इंडिया मोबाइल ऐप, आपका फिटनेस गाइड और पर्सनल हेल्थ ट्रेनर। पहली बार अब भारत का हर एक नागरिक अपना फिटनेस स्कोर पता करके जान पाएगा कि वो कितना फिट है। आप अपनी आयु के अनुसार अपने फिटनेस स्कोर की जांच कर सकते हैं। ये सुविधा खास आपके लिए पहली बार शुरू की जा रही है। ये ऐप आपके फिटनेस रूटीन को ट्रैक कर सारा डेटा स्टोर करता है ताकि आप अपनी प्रोग्रेस देख सकें और फिट रहने के नए और आसान नुस्खे अपना पाएं। इस ऐप के साथ आप बन सकते हैं खुद के फिटनेस मास्टर। उसके बाद हम आपके फिटनेस रूटीन को बनाने में आपकी मदद करेंगे। फिटनेस की दुनिया में कदम रखें, मोटिवेटेड रहें और अपडेटेड रहें। और सबसे अच्छी बात है कि इन सारी सुविधाओं का लाभ आप पा सकते हैं एकदम फ्री। बस अपने एंड्रॉइड और एप्पल डिवाइस पर हमारे ऐप का हिंदी और इंग्लिश वर्जन डाउनलोड करें और शुरू हो जाइए। आपका फिट रहने का सपना अब है एक क्लिक दूर।
फिटनेस की डोज, आधा घंटा रोज।
We are back after the break to the grand final of Fit India Quiz Madhya Pradesh edition presented by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Ministry of Education with Fit India Mission in celebration of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. Let me just remind you that you too can download the Fit India mobile app from the Play Store or App Store and be fit every minute, every day. And with this, it is now time for us to have a look at the scoreboard. Are we all ready and excited, students? All right, they are. Team 1's nodding in a big way, yes. So this indeed is a beautiful competition that I have witnessed so far. Well, let's reveal the score. Well, Team 4, you are at 20 points. Never lose your heart. Fit India Quiz is a big platform. You learn a lot many things and you have come so far that indeed is humongous. So I'm sure that you have learned something and I wish you all the very best for all your future endeavors here onwards. And we have a tiebreaker question now. We have a tie amongst Team 2 and Team 3. And we'll have a tiebreaker question for the first run is up and the second run is up. And we have a clear winner. Team 1, that is Choithram School North Campus Indore with 85 points. Congratulations. You are the champions. And you will go ahead and play the national finals representing your school, district and state at the national arena. Many, many congratulations to Tisha Agarwal and Aditya Joshi. All right, so we'll
thank
now
you so much, sir.
With the tie. Thank you so much. We'll proceed ahead with the tiebreaker question for the first runners-up and the second runners-up between Team 2 and Team 3. And with this, it's now time for us to proceed ahead with the tie-breaking question amongst Team 2 and Team 3. And before we do that, let's have a quick look at the rules.
Tiebreaker. Each question on the buzzer. First team to buzz and answer wins the tie. If the team buzzes and answers incorrectly, the other team wins the tie. Quizmaster's decision is final.
All right, so Team 2 and Team 3, are we all set for the tie-breaking question? All right, fantastic. And let's see what is the tie-breaking question on your computer screen. In which year did India win its first Olympic gold in hockey? All right, Team 3, please answer.
1928.
Absolutely fit answer. Congratulations. And hence, Team 3, that is Carmel Convent Senior Secondary School, BHEL from Bhopal, begs the title of first runners-up. You're in Madhya Pradesh with the Fit India Quiz State Final Edition. Many, many congratulations. And Team 2, that is the Pandit LS Jha Government Model School of Excellence, Jabalpur. You are the second runners-up in the state finals. Many, many congratulations to all of you. All right, so students, it is now time for us to proceed ahead with the presentation ceremony that I'm sure all of you must have been waiting for. And the presentation ceremony the second run is up. Well, without an iota of doubt, the second run is up. Is funded LS Charles Darwin Model School of Excellence, Jabalpur. Congratulations, and the school wins a cash prize of 15,000 rupees, and the participants win a cash prize of 5,000 rupees jointly, and the students being Abhay Gupta and Shivsagar Mishra. Many, many congratulations to funded LS Charles Darwin Model School of Excellence, Jabalpur, and the students Abhay Gupta and Shivsagar Mishra. And now comes the first runners-up. And the first runners-up, without any doubt, is Carmel Convent Senior Secondary School, BHEL, Bhopal, wins a cash prize of 1 lakh rupees. And the participants jointly achieve rupees 10,000 rupees, and the participants being Ananya Gupta and Vidhi Chanchanani. Many, many congratulations for begging the first runners-up position. Carmel Convent Senior Secondary School, BHEL Bhopal, and many, many congratulations to Ananya Gupta and Riti Chanchalani. And now comes the champion, the winner, without any iota of doubt, the winner, the touted winner, the champion is Choitram School, North Campus, Indore. And they win a cash prize of 250,000 rupees. That is the cash prize of 25,000 rupees, and they are Disha Agarwal and Aditya Joshi. Many, many congratulations to you. You have been extremely fantastic, and you made it in the final round. Many, many congratulations once again. All right, so Choitram School, North Campus, Disha Agarwal and Aditya Joshi. Once again, many, many congratulations to you. And now that you are being qualified to the national finals, please don't forget that there will be an element of live fitness round in the national finals, and it will be aired on Star Sports and Hotstar. With this, we are at the close of the grand final of Fit India Quiz Madhya Pradesh edition. A big thank you to the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports and Ministry of Education for giving all of us, and especially the children of India, the opportunity to be on a platform like this. This is me signing off. This is me, Devajyoti Das Gupta, signing off. And don't forget the magical mantra, Fitness Ki Dose, Aadha Ghanta Roz.